Our proximity to economic opportunity, being at the center of Midtown's startup scene and neighbor to endless major corporations, is just one of the advantages of Tech's Atlanta location. Whether you're in search of big city opportunities or looking for a simpler experience, Tech is the ideal base.
Here in Atlanta, there's so many different things you can explore. So there's tons of museums, different food places to eat. And I think that's really cool how much culture the city has. And that's what's special to Georgia Tech, because not a lot of campuses sort of have that right outside their bounds of their school that you can just, you know, for a weekend, get out with your friends, go do something cool, and then come back and do your work.
As I came to Tech, I think one of the first things that struck me was first of all, just the green space, the trees. I came on campus and I was like, this is the most beautiful college campus I've ever been on. And then I look up and I'm like, and then you have just the scenic like skyline in Atlanta and Midtown all around you. And then beyond that, I think what drew me to it is the fact that just Atlanta brings so much, both inside the classroom, like career-wise, and then also just like outside the classroom-wise as well.
I think what I absolutely love about being on campus or being like in the heart of Atlanta is just the opportunity and the ability to really travel outside and like do anything. For a good chunk of my time here at Tech, I was in the resident assistant, so in our dorm. So I took a lot of my residents out around campus, and it was a great way to unwind on the weekend or even like during the week, like after a hard test or something. It's a great way to just link up with friends and just have a great time.
I am a huge runner, so my favorite thing to do in the city is to explore all the different neighborhoods and pockets of Atlanta by foot. That's something that when I started off as a first year here, I didn't have a car, so I really wanted to see Atlanta, and I thought, what's the best way I can cover distance through the city without having a car? And I figured the way to do that was running. So you can do different things like Piedmont Park. You can go into all the different neighborhoods as far as houses. I love to explore all the different houses throughout the city. And then kind of just make it a thing, like go run to a farmer's market and see things like that.
One of the coolest parts about being in Atlanta is really the diversity, and the diversity of the student body as well. You get to meet students from across the globe, from a lot of different countries, and they come from unique experiences as well. And when you're out there talking and meeting new people, it's really always really interesting being able to connect with different people and see the perspective of so many different students. And the Atlanta community is also very diverse. You have food from across, from everywhere really, and so many unique cultures you get to experience every day.